The first guru or teachers that you get in your life are your parents. They teach you right from the day you were born, and these teachings continue for the rest of your life. One financial advice or lesson that my parents have given me right from the day when I was a young kid is to first save the money that I get and then spend the rest of it.
My parents have consistently taught and guided me to invest my money on fixed deposit and mutual funds. They have helped me to understand the importance of investing and saving for the future, as we do not know what the future holds. Also, the importance of maximizing my wealth for the uncertainty like the present pandemic outbreak.
I was introduced to the concept of savings by one of the best managers available at my home, and she's my mom, a homemaker. She used to tell me how small chunks of money can turn into a huge amount and can come to your savior when you are in a dire need of money.
My first, teacher, as in my parents, who have helped me out to understand that what is the essence of money and how we can, do a planning out of it.
Guru Brahma, Guru Vishnu, Guru Devo Maheshwaraha, Guru Sakshat Parabrahma, Tasmai Shri Guruve Namaha. We need to listen to what parents say.
This process has been a great learning ever since. When I started to see the returns on the investments over the period of time, it was proof that the learning and the guidance given by them was utilized to the maximum. As they say, good teachers know how to bring out the best in students. So have my parents, who have been my teacher throughout and helped me to save money and make the right investment.
And that actually, was guided by my parents, basically my father, who always used to guide me in terms of how to invest and where to invest.